I'm still waiting for one of my scouts to report in. Take some time to mingle with the other survivors and speak to Kasparov and Barnabas. It sounds like they could use your help. Meet me in my office inside the prison when you're finished.
Lift den, open the cellar in the shack behind me. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own. skills on ready. Those Slith, people are starting to beg me for water. I don't know how many more times I can say it'll melt your guts before they just rush me and take it. Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poisoned water, the spring should be clean enough for drinking. I'll make sure to let people know how much help you've been. They'll be grateful that they can get a drink without dissolving their intestines. Thanks for all your help. At least we can get a decent drink, even if that drink ain't a finger of whiskey.
See what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Back. I've heard good things from both Kasparov and Barnabas. You're a real asset to this community. One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated in Burwich Village to the north, past the swamps of Whitemire. There must be a reason why. Perhaps the ethereal behind these attacks is there. We can't know for sure without investigating deeper. You've proven yourself quite resourceful thus far. Your ability to secure rift gates for human use could be a turning point in our situation. With all the activity around Burwich, there's bound to be a rift gate. If you can capture it, that will give us a solid foothold in the area. Follow the road north through Whitemire. Though in the current state of things, you will likely have to leave the road behind well before you reach the village. Keep pressing north and you will eventually reach the outskirts of Burwich. It's surrounded by a palisade wall, so you will have to find a way inside. Once you've secured the rift gate, return to Devil's Crossing. We need a secure way into Burwich Village. Everything hinges on it.
What do you want? happened to find my apprentice. I'm sure she's probably in some cellar in the Burwich Estates. You can bring her back here by opening a rift gate. As a matter of fact, if you find others stranded out there, you could do the same for them.
That skill's not ready. Not ready. Warlock.